CBSE Grade 9 English, A Truly Beautiful Mind, Summary in English. This is about the life history of Albert Einstein. Albert Einstein was born on March 14, 1879 in the German city of Ulm. He had no signs of greatness. His mother thought that he was a freak. When he learned to speak, he spoke everything twice. He was boring for other children, so he played by himself much of the time. He loved mechanical toys. Looking at his newborn sister, Maja, he asked where her wheels were. A headmaster told his father that Einstein would never make a success at anything. Einstein began playing at the age of 6. Later he became a gifted violinist. But Einstein was not a bad pupil. He joined high school in Munich. He scored good marks in every subject. He clashed with his teachers. He did not like strict discipline and order in school. He failed school for good at the age of 15. Education in Switzerland. A year before, his parents had moved to Milan. They left him with relatives. He was able to continue his education in Switzerland. Einstein was highly gifted in mathematics. He was interested in physics also. He decided to study at a university in Zurich. He had a special interest in a fellow student. Her name was Mileva Mary. She was a clever creature. She was a Serb. The university in Zurich was one of the few universities in Europe where women could get degrees. Therefore, she had come to Switzerland. The couple fell in love. However, the love was expressed in science. At the age of 21, Albert Einstein got his university degree. He also got a job. He became a technical expert in the patent office in Bern in 1920. He was also actually developing his own ideas in secret. He called his desk as the Bureau of Theoretical Physics. His special theory of relativity. One of the famous papers of 1905 was Einstein's special theory of relativity. According to it, time and distance are not absolute. For example, two perfectly accurate clocks will not show the same time if they come together after a journey. From this followed the world's most famous formula. It describes the relationship between mass and energy. E is equal to mc squared. E stands for energy, mass for m for mass, and C for the speed of light in a vacuum, which is about 3 lakh km per second. Einstein was solving the most difficult problems in physics. His private life was starting to fail. He wanted to marry Mileva, but his mother was against it. She thought Mileva was too old for him. She was 3 years older than him. She was also bothered by Mileva's intelligence. The pair finally married in January 1903. They had 2 sons, but a few years later, the marriage failed. The couple finally divorced in 1919. Einstein married his cousin Elsa the same year, in 1919. Einstein's new chapter brought him world fame. In 1915, he had published his general theory of relativity. An eclipse of the sun in 1919 proved its accuracy. The newspapers called his work as a scientific revolution. He received the Nobel Prize for Physics in 1921. He received honors and invitations from all over the world after that. The Nazis came to power in Germany in 1933. Then Einstein emigrated to the United States. 5 years later, nuclear fission was discovered by the Nazis in Berlin. It upset the American physicists. They were afraid that the Nazis would build and use an atomic bomb. Einstein wrote a letter to the American President Franklin D. Roosevelt on August 2, 1939. In it, he warned that a single bomb of this type might destroy the whole pot. It bore fruit. The Americans developed the atomic bomb in secret. They dropped it on Hiroshima and Nagasaki in August 1945. Einstein was deeply shaken by the extent of destruction. This time, he wrote a public letter to the United Nations. In it, he proposed the formation of the world government, but this did not prove effective. Einstein, in the next decade, involved himself in politics. He wanted to bring an end to the arms buildup. He worked for peace and democracy. Einstein died in 1955 at the age of 76. He was celebrated as a visionary and a world citizen. This is the summary of this chapter.